Alright, what's up guys? Sam here. Today, we are going to be trying out the homemade lures that I made in the other part of the video you guys saw, because this was like either 2 or 3 days ago, I don't remember, but I made these little, I guess they're, Plastisol X thing. So, I mean, I made like a crystal blue, and then like this normal blue, so I have a couple more in my pocket, but... So I'm going to go head over to the pond down there, and we're going to cast them in. I'll put them on a shaky head, or maybe go to a creek or whatever, but hopefully they catch a fish, and I'll do a review for you guys. So stay tuned. Just put it in for 15 more seconds. What do we got? Should be good. Oh yeah, that's what we need. So I'm gonna go ahead and put tin foil over the top of this, and then we'll be good.
Every week, like once a week. If she puts them all in there, and then only polishes it once a week.
Maybe
she
doesn't like it because mine is
better.
Sam, can you hear me?
Oh, Sam? Can you?
No, what?
No, he's like pouring,
so
he's hot.
Super hot fire!
I need a toothpick. Alexa, play Ransom Remix.
Ransom Remix by Lil Tecca and Juice WRLD on Amazon Music.
Come on! Alright, this is gonna be a really dumb idea. Do not do this. I'm going to attempt to open up the mold. Do not try this at home!
I got
fuck him hot! Is that you cannot kind of like pour this in, that you have to pour it in directly
out closing the mold.
Yes. Yes!
Alright, I need another cube.
Also, this is the previous attempt.
This happened when you pour the mold in it, so goodbye to that. Another cube.
Alright, put it in for 55. Don't know if that's going to be long enough, but it should work.
I just can't have it in there for too long or else this thing's going to dry up.
Well, actually, you know what? That's probably... I did that right, actually, so... Because
I want the thing that I just poured in there to dry up so I can close it on this end. Because I'm going to fill the new stuff into this empty one. So, yeah, that should work. And then I'm going to use this wrench to screw it shut and tight, hopefully. Be bad. Yeah, this is freaking smoking.
Oh, jeez.
That was a terrible idea. I feel like I need to close this down more towards the bottom. Alright, I'm gonna go put this in the freezer. So, I think we officially bagged it, so see you later! Well, okay, so I made it to the spot. So I'm gonna go ahead and take off this trailer. Oh, geez. Okay. Yeah, that trailer looks kind of fried. So I put it in my other pocket, so I mix this up between the ones that I have. All right. So I have three of them. So we got 1, 2, and 3. None of these are like completely like cut out, so I might have to cut this one out later and this one too. So we're gonna go ahead and start off with this one because the legs and everything else is cut out. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this on. And none of these are like scented any or anything, just to let you guys know. Oh yeah, this is definitely falling off. Alright, okay, so we got the first one tied on. Definitely might get a bird's nest or something. Ooh, this was muddy. This is muddy. Alright, yeah, that's nothing. Alright. Alright, so the next spot we're going to is about 15 or 20 minutes, give or take, away. So I'm going to the creek. So yeah, stay tuned. My god, come on. People, are you serious? Like, this is not even... Oh, there's the rest of the jar. This is ridiculous. Come on. There's freaking fish here, and you guys are just gonna trash the spot? Oh my god. People, these days. Okay, we're gonna continue this challenge. Hopefully we can get one to munch on my lure. Okay, this is the last lure I'm putting on, and we're taking off. Here we go, boys. Oh my god, this one is so much bigger than the other ones. Okay. No! No! God, that was giant. Holy sh**. Bigger than the other ones. Okay.
Oh my god.
No!
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Thank you guys so much for watching today's video, and as always folks, get hooked.